Good morning, everyone. So, children, let's learn about some important properties of wool. As we know that wool has a number of properties which makes it in continuous demand worldwide. So, let's discuss them. First, natural and renewable. Children, every year, sheep produce a new fleece, making wool a completely renewable fiber. Natural fibers are obtained from plants and animals as soft fibrous material that can be spun into threads. Second, absorption of moisture. Wool fibers are naturally hydrophilic, meaning water liking. The natural structure of wool allows it to absorb and release water vapor into the atmosphere, which helps us in keeping warm during winter season. Third, wool is durable and elastic. Children, wool is a hard fiber that retains its fine appearance for a long time. These fibers can be bound 20,000 times without breaking and still have the power to recover and return to its natural shape. The natural elasticity of wool also makes woolen fibers resistant to tearing apart. Next, affinity for dyes. Children, wool absorbs many different dyes deeply, uniformly, and directly without the use of combining chemicals. Because of their high affinity for dyes, wool fabrics dye well and evenly. Next is resistance to dirt. That is, wool fibers have an outer layer of scales that reduce the ability of dirt and dust to penetrate the fiber, thus preventing the fiber from dust. Next, wool is resistance to fire. One of the important properties of wool is that it does not burn easily. Wool is naturally flame resistant and offers a greater level of fire safety than other fibers. Children, in addition, wool does not melt, drip, or stick to the skin when it burns. Insulating nature. As wool fibers are non-conductors of heat, they permit the body to retain its normal temperature. Wool is a natural insulator and keeps the body warm in winter. Wool garments are excellent for winter clothing. So, children, that's all in this video. Thank you.